On women's college basketball, the Lady Sycamores have dropped a season high 3 straight games. They were looking to get things turned around tonight at Evansville. We pick up action in the second half. Sycamores have long-range shooters. Jasmine Greer is no exception. She launches from the wing and nails the trifecta. Then Indiana State starts to run. Greer's going to finish off the fast break. High off the glass, and the Aces are down double digits. Sycamores start to pour it on. Great ball movement sets up Trevisia Franklin for the baseline lay-in. Evansville's down 20, and the losing streak is over for the Lady Sycamores. Indiana State wins 71-53.